Hi, everyone. Welcome to this virtual fireside chat with Google Cloud. My name is Laurence Lafont. I'm Vice President Industry Sales, EMEA for Google Cloud. And I'm really happy to be joined today by Cornelia Schaurecker, former customer of Vodafone.
Hello.
Cornelia, thank you so much for joining us. Most of us in Europe and Asia Pacific, in particular, know Vodafone extremely well. But maybe for those who don't know, it would be great if you could explain maybe a bit more about what Vodafone is and what you are responsible for there.
Yes, for sure. So Vodafone is connecting people all over the world. It's one of the largest mobile networks with more than 300 million customers. The footprint is predominantly in Europe and in Africa, but we will we have partners all across the world. And also we are the second largest TV platform in Europe and the largest 5G network, which is a very important innovative topic, also very important for our data and AI use cases in the future. And also we have a world leading IoT platform connecting more than 120 million connected devices, many of them, for instance, connected cars. So for those of you who don't know us or don't know me, I'm leading the global big data and AI team as a global group director. And my team spans across our footprint in all the markets that I've just mentioned. And our vision is really to not just build the best use cases to help Vodafone to have the best customer service and growth, but also to use our data whenever possible for social good, which is one thing we've done together with Google.
Yes, and so effectively, I think it's impressive, first of all, to see the footprint and the impact Vodafone has all around the world. Yeah. We've been working very closely, as you mentioned, since 2019, focusing on data and AI projects. We recently announced the next phase of this joint work. Maybe you could tell us a bit more about this in a few words, what you're really excited about in this partnership and joint work before we go on the social good initiative.
Yes, for sure. So I'm very excited. First of all, a big thanks. We have completed our global migration to the cloud, which is called Neuron. It's 100% completed, and it's a very good basis. And now we are starting the next rocket, if you like, which is called Nucleus, which is going to bring us data standardization to our global information. And also we're working on Dynamo, which is a global hybrid data integration project. And another thing that is very important for me is we are one of the first customers to implement Vertex AI, which Google has just announced a couple of weeks ago. We call it AI Booster, and it's really our AI platform for unified ML ops, which will bring us hopefully the possibility to scale very fast at speed. And really to build our use cases around the world faster and better and leverage the value of our data for our customers and our company.
One thing that we know, of course, is data and AI can play a very significant role, as we were mentioning, right, in the companies, but also to drive positive societal impact. I think, you know, the COVID era, we've seen a lot of great use of data to go faster, to help getting the vaccines also up and running more rapidly. So besides the business critical projects we have been talking about, it's great to see companies such as Vodafone actually really focusing on looking at how data analytics, how AI can be used for social good. And so I really would like you to tell us more about the projects your team is working on, which are absolutely impressive.
Thank you so much. Well, I quickly mentioned that we started to work on the COVID topic as soon as the pandemic started. And before that, we have been working on malaria, which helped us very much in transferring some knowledge and even models for the COVID situation. And enabled us to support governments all over our footprint with a very fast response. So let me start a little bit explaining how Google and us have collaborated in the malaria topic. So in collaboration with the University of Southampton, My team has developed a model which used our mobility data in an anonymized way, aggregated, so fully adopting all privacy standards, which are very high, by the way. And what we've done is we identified sources and sinks of malaria in Mozambique, and we've shared the findings with the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, who have supported us along with other initiatives like the Clinton Health Initiative. And thanks to their support, we had an epidemiological expert in my team when COVID started, and that allowed us, together with the Google Cloud brought in by Google, to build a platform very quickly to leverage, again, our anonymized and aggregated mobility data to leverage learnings on how COVID was spreading and what governments could do. And so hence we have rapidly replicated a methodology and applied it on the COVID problem, which helped us a lot.
And it was very fast, right? I think you saw very rapidly an impact, a contribution, as you said, right? So it's also the time it takes to be able to get these impacts. That was really impressive, I think, in this project.
Interestingly enough, my team and I, all my heads of big data, we met in late February in Paddington, and we said, what can we do about the situation, and how can we leverage our models, our insights, and the fact that we have an epidemiologist in the team? And together with the cloud, we built up everything in a couple of weeks. We did daily stand-ups, we worked in Agile, and we brought in all the different markets. And, you know, we always help when we are requested. So upon request of European governments and the European Commission, we provided those insights in a secure, anonymized, and aggregated way.
Yeah, and I think it's great to see the combination of obviously the technology which is here, which can you know, help go fast, the mindset, right, also of the teams, and the spirit for bringing innovation into life for good, right, and for positive impact in the society, which I think all of our teams are really also aspiring to. So that's great to see. Beyond this first very immediate positive impact, I would say, from the project, what would you say will be the long-term maybe contribution or impact you can have with these first projects with organizations? Like, I know you work with UNICEF, mm-hmm. I think, on this kind of expansion.
Yes, we've worked with UNICEF, we've worked with the World Bank, we've worked with the IMF on different questions. So, for instance, on trying to figure out what the different impact was on socioeconomic groups like young people, like women. And of course, those data-driven insights help those organizations to work and on countermeasures, or to work on how to support those especially vulnerable groups. And we're very proud we can do that. And like in every AI use case, there is always more, and very often the questions just arise in the collaboration, if that makes sense.
Yeah, and absolutely, and that's great to see. And I'm sure your teams are asking for more, right, in terms of contribution and what they can continue to do in this kind of project. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And by the way, we don't have an army of people here. We really have a very small team, and I would like to thank them and thank the people from the Google side as well, because we're doing that with limited resources, because, of course, our predominant role is to deliver our commercial projects. But I'm very happy and very proud that people are doing things and go way beyond every day to support here, many of them in their spare time.
Great to see, effectively, and we know it matters, right, for the teams and for people, definitely, to also be able to contribute to this kind of project. And we know it can be hard, right, because it's on top of effectively everything else, but great to see that.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Cornelia, for your time. It's been really interesting, extremely exciting, and to hear about, you know, how Vodafone is really able to reach and support communities, governments, for good use of data and impact on social goods. I'm really looking forward to continuing our partnership and contributing to this important work in the future. So thanks, everyone, for joining us, and wishing you all a great day. Thanks again, Cornelia.
Thank you so much to you and your team, Laurence, for the great collaboration and for all the impact we already had together. And I look forward to the next big thing, which is Vertex and all our use cases. Thank you.
Thank you.